India is the best investment destination, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the Bloomberg Global Business Forum in New York. Highlights opportunities in all major fields, from defense to infrastructure in India. Assures personal intervention in any problem faced by global investors. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu highlights need to make skilling of youth a national movement, calls for renewed focus on scale, speed and quality to make India competitive in the field of entrepreneurship. Indian Army adequately equipped to meet national security challenges, asserts Rajnath Singh. Defence Minister commissions the Coast Guard patrolling vessel Varaha in Chennai. Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan launches TB Harega Desh Jeetega campaign to make India TB free by 2025. Anti-TB forum to be set up to provide medicines along with free checkup in all districts under the project. And National Unity Awards to be presented in the memory of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Award will recognize inspiring contributions to reinforce values of a strong and united India. Selection committee set up by Prime Minister to announce recipients on Patel's birth anniversary, National Unity Day, on 31st of October.